They cut to the President of the United States.